So I play the teacher of the town, which is one of the people that plots with Noah's character and his family to do this big mission of protecting, moving all these Jewish children that are hidden. And I think what was interesting about this character is, so it's basically a few people in that town that plot together, right? And I'm one of them. And what was interesting about this character is that she's teaching young children and she has to kind of hold it together because they all have broken families, a lot of them, but she does too. So she has to be courageous and at the same time she has the vulnerability of her being broken had to come through at times. So it's kind of like showing these two layers of the character.
And you're working with an amazing cast. Obviously young Noah, very well known to Stranger Things fans. Can you talk about your experience working with him and what you think makes him such a very special young performer?
I think he's unbelievably, he's extremely professional. He's always on time. He always knows what he's doing. He never complains. I was saying earlier, it was a bunch of French people complaining all the time. He comes off as even more professional, probably. And he's just very kind and lovely and very attentive. I have a few scenes with him and he's just quite generous in the way he works. It's almost frightening how professional he is at such a young age. I would say that I think this movie shows that, and it's kind of the principle of how the resistance worked in France. It's however intimidating a larger community, a larger amount of people, like, you know, the Nazis occupying this small town, a small amount of people can make a difference. This is just a few people in a town that made a massive difference and made something heroic. So I think it can teach that. It's like you can make a difference even just by yourself or even just a few other people if you're courageous, basically.